take some alloys of aluminium. Alloys of aluminium. Another question is alloys of aluminium. Okay, magnesium. Take the composition. 98% aluminium, 2% magnesium. Uses. Cheap balances. Potentials. Cheap balances, potentials. Aluminium branch. Aluminium branch. 90% copper. 10% aluminium. Copper is more aluminium, less than this. Utensils. Utensils, cheap jewelry,
the watch, jewelry,
coins.
Sir, what is the jewelry?
Which one? Which you want?
The cheap jewelry, sir.
Cheap jewelry.
What is that, sir?
What do you want?
Sir, what is that cheap jewelry? I didn't heard that.
Cheap jewelry means it may be silver jewelry, it may be gold jewelry, that is costly jewelry. Cheap jewelry means it looks like silver, it looks like gold, but not a gold and silver. Suppose you go for gold and silver, that will be costing what? The 50,000, 60,000. You go for this particular aluminium bronze jewelry, you are getting it 10 rupees, 20 rupees. That is cheap jewelry.
Okay, sir.
Dura aluminium. Very, very important after many times. Dura aluminium. Already once I mentioned to you. Dura aluminium. Already in the questionnaire, I already covered this particular. 95% aluminium. 4% copper. 0.5% manganese, 0.5%
magnesium. Sir, used in the aircrafts.
Aircrafts. Right. Yes, yes. Making this question has been many times. Dura aluminium composition, everywhere, complete composition. Many times. Hundreds of times this question is there in the exam. Making of aircrafts. Airships are aircrafts, airships. Gamma alloy. Of 5%, 92.5% of aluminium, 4% copper, 2% nickel, 1.5% magnesium, come on. Aluminium, copper, nickel and magnesium. Making of parts of aeroplane again. Parts of aeroplane. parts of aeroplane. The structure of B2CL4. We are not covered in the class now. B2CL4 is a special compound. You are non-eclectic. It's non-eclectic. Eclipse, one more structure. Eclipse, right, was same. Eclipse. Better of B4CL4. You remember a bond, BGL bond, BB bond, static, everything, you did that type. Next. Possible number of Di-substituted borazole B3N3H6. That will add a substitute by X2. How many possibilities are there? How many possibilities of di-substituted borazole? Di-substituted borazoles. Think all of you. Amrita, you are there in the class. Amrita.
Yes, sir.
Right? How many dye substituted can write? All possibilities.
Yes, sir. Try.
One of those. Check it. How many you can write?
I got 4, sir.
What you got? Say, what are they? Come on, say. What are they? Huh? Ortho, B and O, what are they like?
Ortho, meta.
What? Next. Let's say, meta, BB. Orthobian is a bag. Orthobian, this is beta BB. Here one substitution, here one. Beta BB. Next up. Tarapian. 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 Next up, this one. This one. Meta NN. Meta NN. There are possible, only this. It's very possible. So today we dissected compound. You want to prepare this one, all will be there. You want to prepare this one, all will be there compulsory. Some may be less in percentage, some may be more in percentage, but you will be having all this particular in the picture. Next. Some. Take a look. Can anyone else?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. Characteristics of some dimeric compounds. Characteristics of some dimeric compounds or some polymeric compounds. There is a take it. This is what the polymer actually. ASA. Now make a table. Compound. Type of bridge bond. Type of bridge bond. Type of bridge bond. Hybridization. Planar or non-planar structure? Planar, non-planar. Planar, non-planar. Non-planar. Completed?
No, sir, 1 minute.
Every part. Table part, sir, not on the table.
Yes, sir, table done.
Yes, sir.
Come on, air escape taken air times. Type of bridge bond in this. What is the type of bridge bond in this? Recurrent aluminium hydride polymer structure, open and see your nooks. Aluminium hydride polymeric structure. Type of bridge bond. Type of bridge bond. Are you getting? Aluminium hydride polymer. Structure of aluminum hydride. Not getting? Got it or not? No? Type of bridge bond. What happened, Mr. Aditya? You are not getting. Did you see the structure or not? Did you get the structure in the notes?
No, sir.
Structure le rahe hain. Notes le structure thoda man jitna aluminium hydride structure thoda man jitna raha. Notes le aluminium hydride structure open jaise tum. Bridge bond. What is type of bridge bond? Huh?
Where is it? Double bridge bond.
Bridge bond. Even that one, that one. Bridge bond. Even that one. Bridge bond. What is that? Not getting the point. Okay. Three center to electron bond. There are three center to electron bond. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
What is the bridge bond and dipole in? What is the bridge bond and dipole in, Mr.? Dipole and the bridge bond pair in?
Banana bond, sir.
Banana bond. What do you call this particular bond? What type of bond it is?
Three center to electron.
Not getting the point. This bond and this bond both are same bonds only. Three center to electron bond. Come on, what is the hybridization of aluminium?
sp3d2
surrounded by six bonds. Planar or non-planar?
Non-planar.
Non-planar. Octet and off. Non-planar. Non-planar. Come on, Al2 Cl6. Bridge bond. Al2 Cl6 bridge bond. Bridge bond.
Three center, four electron bonds.
Three center, four electron bond. Three center, four electron bond. Hybridization around aluminium.
Sp3, sir.
Sp3, sir.
Sp3.
Sp3. Planar and non-planar.
Planar, sir.
You are getting confused. Planar, around aluminum looking like planar, but it's not the planar it is. Around aluminum planar geometry. Not planar.
Okay, sir.
Following or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Following, sir.
Next. Air to BR6. Same, both are same.
Center for electron.
Hybridization come up.
Yes,
please.
Non planar. Non planar, sir.
Non planar. SP together. Next. Air to I6. Same. PRC. Air to C6, taken 6. Now check. Type of bond. Bridge bond. Type of bridge bond.
So 3 center, 2 electron.
3 center. As a hydrogen is bridging, carbon is bridging, electron deficit. 3 center, 2 electron bond. Hybridization. around aluminium. Around aluminium hybridization. Open your student garden and it's there. What's wrong with the aluminium alkyl? Test good idea.
Sir, SP3D.
Sir, SP3 only, sir. Non-planar, sir.
Cl6. Cl6. What bond?
2 center 2 electron.
Cl6. Which bond?
3 centered 4 electron.
Four electron bond. Hybridization. Are you getting an idea or not? No.
SP3D2.
I show how it is SP3D2. SP3D2.
D2.
Vena. We have to have a discussion. This looks to you definitely new. I am explaining all about. Take it. We have to have a standard now. But I advance very careful about this. Look here. ICM3 plus ICM3. I2CL6. Come on, sir. What is the structure of ICM3? Structure diversion of ICM3. Come on.
This
is the structure. Hybridization.
SP3D, sir.
Good SP3. What is geometry? Very good. Come on, geometry. Geometry. I see this geometry.
Angle.
T-shape.
T-shape.
T-shape. Good. T-shape. Come on, right. T-shape. Are joining together. That's one more. Everybody got the structure. These two. ICM3, ICM3, SP3D, SP3D. T shape. SP3D, SP3D, T shape. These two are combining. Why chloride? These two are combining by chlorine atom. Look here. This chlorine atom coming here. This chlorine atom coming here. Chlorine. Now, every Cl. Cl. Chlorine, chlorine bond. One is coordinate coherent, second one is coordinate coherent. Two lone pairs are there now. Lone pairs are not involving in bonding. See carefully. Beyond your standard, where you are discussed now, but this is a very recent exam. The questions appear like this. Be very careful about this. ICL 3, ICL 3, SP 3, SP 3, T-shape. Both are combined with the living lines of I2CL6. This is I2CL6. Completed. See how fluid atoms are involving in bonding. See after completing. Completed.
Yes, sir.
Now, come on, check all of you. See the board. See the board. How many electron pairs around each iodine? Electron pairs around each iodine. Total electron pairs. Why my question?
Sir, can you repeat?
You know, iodine, how many pairs of electrons are there, including all bonded and non-bonded, everything?
Four.
How many?
Four.
Huh? How many?
Six, sir.
I don't know, 400 any? Six, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, what is the hybridization of iodine?
SP3D2.
Therefore, adding hybridization is SP3D2. 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 So, geometry is planar or non-planar? Come on. Planar or non-planar?
Planar, sir.
Planar. Planar, completely planar it is. Planar. Up and down the electron pairs. Put that planar. So, Iodine hybridization changing from, that also remember, sp3d2, sp3d2. Iodine hybridization changing from sp3d to sp3d2. sp3d to sp3d2. You know, every point in this particular structure, so very careful. Every point you have to remember, what is the hybridization beginning, what is the hybridization later on. Here, lone pairs 2, lone pairs 2. Lone pairs are remaining same. Lone pairs are not participating. Lone atoms are actually bridging and making the structure. The third row, to write the last question. That is complex, particular bonding and all, is very important. Every point of this, remember, next. Come on, next question, right? Last one. What are homopoly and heteropoly acids? What are homopoly? What are isopoly acids? And heteropoly acids. Isopoly acids and heteropoly acids. Any idea about the isopoly, heteropoly acids? Anybody? Anybody?
No, sir.
No, sir.
See, whenever only borate ions, only sulfate ions, only phosphate ions, polymerizing, producing a long chain, only polyborate, polysulfate, polyphosphate. Only sulfate ions, only phosphate ions, only borate ions, polymerizing, producing a long chain. That is known as homopoly acids or isopoly acids. Whenever two types of anions, like phosphate, right? Phosphate, PO4 minus 3, PO4 minus 3, and molybdate, MO4 minus 2, MO4 minus 2. These two are actually polymerizing, producing a polymer. But what do you call? Phosphomolybdate, we call. Phosphomolybdate. Phosphomolybdate. Once, only one type of anions are polymerizing, giving rise to a polymer, that is isoparic acid. More than one type of anions are getting connected and forming a polymer, that what do you call? Heteroparic acids. Example, borates, sulfates, phosphate. This is the example, but phosphomolybdate. Ammonium phosphomolybdate. Phosphate is a molybdate. This is what? Heteroparic acid. Right now. Only one type of oxyanions. Only one type of oxyanions. Polymerize. Polymerize to form a polymer. To form a polymer. Polymer like polyborate. Polyborate with only boridions. Polysulfate, only sulfate. Polyphosphate, only phosphate. Polyphosphate, only phosphate. That is known as, isoparic acid. Isoparic acid. Polyacid. Next. More than one type of anions get polymerized. Get polymerized to give a polymer. Known as heteroparic acid. Example, ammonium phosphomolybdate. Ammonium phosphomolybdate. The combination of phosphate plus molybdate. Phosphate plus molybdate. Heteroparic. This is the idea of isoparic, heteroparic, isomix, same, heteromix, different. Different anions and same anions. Well, this completes the questionnaire in our third year group. Come to the questionnaire under fourth year group. Come to question under 4th A group. After completing the 4th A group, continue the question A. Okay, sir, any more yes?
Yes, sir.
Under 40, come on. Some structures of silicates. -2. -4 -8 But think carefully, 2 minutes time I'll give it to you. These are the structures representing the formula. Think carefully. Getting an idea, Aditya. Aditya, can you answer yes, something? Are you getting an idea or not?
No, sir. Not getting.
Not getting.
No, sir.
Viviba, are you getting an idea? Viviba.
Sir, option C.
Option C.
Option A.
Yes, sir.
SLO for -4
or
-6?
A.
Sir, B.
This is okay. SLO for -4. Are you following this one?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Actually, I used to write like this shuttle and we used to put the minus. What only they don't give anything. They don't give the charge. They don't give the charge. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So SLO4 -4 this. Okay, wait. What about this? How many oxygen atoms are there? Come on. one two. There should be one more. It is not you. Compulsory one more. You have to understand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 oxygen atoms. 10 oxygen atoms. Up to the charges. Up to the charges. This is actually ending. You are also carrying the charge. One charge. Here also. 1, 2, 3. This is not carrying any charge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not carrying a charge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is SAO for minus 4. SAP button minus 8. This is the one. Okay, what would I doubt it there?
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir, got
Varun?
It.
Got it, sir.
All right.
Next.
Sir, once can you explain the second structure, sir?
Second. See, where the bridged oxygenator will never keep any charge. Bridged oxygenator, I used to say, should not keep any charge. The remaining should have to keep the charge. So that this is the ending actually. We have ended this particular structure like this, right? And 1, 2. This is also carrying a charge. Actually, we used to write like this. But the exam, they did not go like this. So I used to write like this. The central, this is central atom is an oxygen atom, I said. But central oxygen atom is used to keep a charge. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is terminal. 7, 8. Total charges are what are? 8 charges. And number of oxygen atoms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Therefore, SAB voltage minus 6. So this anyhow, you know. The orthosilicate is it. The orthosilicate, SaO4 minus 4. They did not give the charges to confuse you. Question is that how the student can make out this particular structure and formula and the charges. That is the actual question in the exam. Next. Next one. SI3 minus 6 is represented as A. Second one. See, wherever solid circle, around that other circle will be there. But in exam, they may not give, don't confuse. Carefully. SAP 1 and minus 6 can be represented. Days or days are both or none. Think, take time.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can answer?
Yes, sir.
Hey, no?
Yes, sir.
Only here. Is that coming to me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But it's coming to the tendency.
Thanks, sir.
1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Therefore, answering the one. Good. Next. Can I go next to the right?
Yes.
One more. If a cyclic silicate is represented as Represented as where is formula? Where is formula is? The second one, 436 minus 24. B. SI 12, 435 minus 22. C. SI 12, 435, 435 minus 24. D. SI 12, 436 minus 32. Think carefully, take 2 minutes time, check it. Which is the correct formula for the this particular structure? This is giant product. All of you take time, 2 minutes time and think. Rohan Krishna, you are there in the class? Rohan?
Yes, sir.
Come on, try. All of you try.
Sir, I don't know this one, sir.
Okay, anybody? Anybody in the class?
Option A, sir.
No?
Not getting, sir.
Sir, is it option B?
Okay, leave it. Suppose you take this particular cyclic silicates. We are taking a trimer and we can take an hexamer. Do you remember? Cyclic silicates. SI 13 taken thrice, minus 6 were taken. SI 13 taken 6, minus 2 were taken. Right? Okay, are you following?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Open your notes, sir. Otherwise, open your notes and cyclic silicates and see. Open your notes and see cyclic silicates. Taken? Got it?
Yes, sir.
Right. You are, yes, one primer we have written now, this one, primer. Primer structure, okay?
Yes, sir.
And exam also, star we have written now, star.
Yes, sir.
Right, star you have written. What is the formula of star actually? Come on. SI?
SiO3, 6 minus 12.
Ah, SI, 6, O. Ah. Eighteen. Now, two stars have come together by oxygen atom, common oxygen atom. Got it?
Yes, sir, 35.
Yes, sir.
How many oxygen atoms are deducted?
One, sir.
35, sir.
One. So, it should be, what is the formula now? Si6, O,
5.
Si12, sir.
Si12, sir. 12, sir.
Got it?
Yes, sir.
Next, how many charges should be decreased?
One, sir. Two.
How many charges?
Two, sir.
If terminal two are there, two will be remaining.
Yes, sir.
So, two oxygen atoms are coming near and forming a bond. One oxygen atom is coming down. So, charge over one unit, charge over other unit. Two charges are decreasing.
Yes, sir. But it.
Yes, sir.
Two charges are coming down. So, Si 12, come on. What is the formula? Si 12.
Si 12.
Si 12. Both
35.
Minus
24.
Minus
22, sir.
Minus 24.
Instead of 24, it is becoming
22.
22.
It is becoming 22. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All of you followed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So answer is what? Come on, what is answer?
B.
B,
sir. Sir.
Si 12, O 35, minus.
Big answer. The recent exam is the 8 advanced question. The recent exam is the 8 advanced question. All of you are out.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Two units have come down together by a single oxygen atom. So one of the number of oxygen atoms is coming down. Then two units are having dual charges. So two oxygen atoms are carrying each single charge. Two oxygen atom is decreasing one, two charges are coming down. Like that, you have to understand, you have to make the formula. So this is the answer you got. Si 12, O 35, minus 22. Minus 22. Right. Next question. These are all eight advanced level questions. Once you are thorough with the notes and all, you should very carefully think and answer. Come on. What compounds are used in? What compounds are used in breathing apparatus used by rescue teams in mining. Rescue teams in mining. See, generally, you recollect the mining people, the laborers who are working in a mining, coal mining or gold mining, anyway. It takes either any color is over, right? The gold miners, the coal miners. Coal miners always wear a mask and they enter into the pit, deep into the earth. Deep into the earth for mining of coal. Often, once you enter into deep into the earth, 1 kilometer, half kilometer, or the long like that, you go deep into the earth. There will get different poisonous gases to protect from these particular poisonous gases. We are using a mask. What are the compounds in that particular mask? That is normal mask. Normal mask, whatever you're using, that is the cloth mask, that is different. We are putting from our coronavirus, that is different. But generally, normal mask is carrying what? Coke powder. Coke powder can absorb only CO, but it cannot absorb different other gases. Some other poisonous gases cannot be absorbed by normal coke. I hope you remember. So, charcoal, by giving wood charcoal, I've given a point to you. Use it in making up a gas mask, I said. So, wood charcoal is used in the making of gas masks. The gas mask is carrying charcoal. That charcoal will absorb only few of the gases like CO, hydrogen, etc. But it cannot absorb all the poisonous gases. To protect from all the different poisonous gases, the gas mask should be carrying what? Manganese+4 and cupric oxide. MnO2. And cupric oxide mixture is used. This particular mixture catalytically oxidize any poisonous gas into non-poisonous gas. CO can be easily oxidized to CO2. CO is also a poisonous gas. It can be easily oxidized to CO2. Right now. Ordinary gas mask. No protection for poisonous gases like CO and other poisonous gases. Therefore, Mixture of Mn plus 4 and copper plus 2 oxides are used. This mixture can oxidize poisonous gases like CO into non-poisonous CO2. Right. So, most of the gas masks which are used by the particular miners carry Mn+4 and cupric oxide and Mn+4. These two oxide mixtures. Next one. What is the nature of SnCl2? How it react with mercury chloride? Mercury chloride. I want to say, what is the nature of SnCl2? The property of SnCl2. All of you.
Sir, SnCl2.
Sir, it is a white crystalline solid, sir. Soluble in water, alcohol, and ethers.
Reducing agent, oxidizing agent. See your reaction with SnCl2 with mercury chloride, what are you getting?
SnCl4 plus Hg.
That what? You see, reducing mercury chloride to at the end to mercury, no?
Yes, sir.
That is the question. Right now. SnCl2 is a strong reducing agent. SnCl2 is a strong reducing agent. Reduces mercury chloride to mercury. Two mercury. Two mercury. Mercury chloride reduces to mercury. Two-step equation I have written, but single step also can write. So essentially very important. Question is like this. Next. What is butter of tank? Come on, what is butter of 10?
Sir, SnCl4.5H2O, sir.
Right, 5H2O.
Sir, it is also known as oxymuriate of tin.
Oxymuriate of tin. Oxymuriate of tin or butter of tin. Come on, ready? Pink salt, hurry up, yo. Pink salt.
Sir, NH4 taken twice, SnCl6.
This is pink salt. We do that in, as modern in pink dice. Okay.
Thanks.
Continue this question is for 4th April. We continue tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Right.
Thank you, sir.
Vishal.